is.
It's analogous to the second provisional measure in the Bosnia and Myanmar cases, respectively. If the fourth measure is not granted, then the fifth measure falls away.